वर्दी हेडमास्टर, रेस्पेक्टेड स्टाफ मेंबर्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। कहता हूँ वही बात, समझता हूँ जिससे हक, कहता हूँ वही बात, समझता हूँ जिससे हक। न इबलाए मस्जिद हूँ न तहजीब का फर्जन, अपने भी खफा मुझसे हैं, बेगाने भी हैं नाखुश, अपने भी खफा मुझसे हैं, बेगाने भी हैं नाखुश। मैं जहर हिलाहल को कभी कह न सका कर, टुडे इट इज अ ग्रेट ओकेजन दैट वी हैव गैदर्ड हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द फेयरवेल। इफ वी लुक इन टू द टर्म फेयरवेल, इट्स अ गुड सी ऑफ टू द आउट गोइंग क्लास। एज वी नो दैट द बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन आर अपकमिंग, दे आर इन स्विंग, सो क्लास 9th एज वेल एज द स्टाफ ऑफ द स्कूल finds it good to have the farewell for the outgoing class. So far as this year is concerned, as you all are aware of the fact that since 2019 the education sector has been badly hit by the pandemic that posed the great life threat to the entire universe, including our J&K. But honestly speaking, J&K as a whole and Kopara district in special, the teachers of the district Kopara have put their heart and soul in giving the online lectures. Whatever we could do during the pandemic, we worked day and night, we toiled hard, though there were many technical glitches and faults lying in the deliverance of the online class, but we tried our level best. But still, for a teacher, I would like to recall a quote: "Tu idhar udhar ki baat na kar, ye bata kafila kyun luta? Tu idhar udhar ki baat na kar, ye bata kafila kyun luta? Mujhe rehzano se gila nahi, teri rehbari ka sawal hai." So it's very important to understand that being a teacher, it's not an easy job. It's not everybody's cup of tea. A teacher has to do justice not only with the students academically, socially, morally, but taking into consideration the other aspects, as teacher is considered as the most revered person. The only thing that makes a teacher special, rather different from other sections of the society, be it a doctor, be it a lawyer, be it any other official or professional, that is what is that teacher makes a society. Shikayat hai mujhe ya rab khuda wandani maktab se, shikayat hai mujhe ya rab khuda wandani maktab se, ki shaheen bachon ko deti hai sabak khaak bazi ka. So the responsibility lies on the shoulders of a teacher. So we are, but I personally, as a teacher, have tried my level best. So, nobody, as you are all aware, being the Muslims, nobody in this universe is perfect except Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So, this teaching job or this teaching profession is a noble profession. But one should understand it very clear that one should be a teacher by choice, not by chance. Only then a teacher can do justice with his students in all the aspects. It's not only about tutoring academically, that's finishing or completing the syllabus. It's the overall makeup of a student. Overall makeup. It's the overhauling of the character, overhauling of the structure, overhauling of the entire scenario of the society, of the student. Because the society is formed from a single individual, and each one of us are the entities, they are the parts of the society. So we know that charity begins at home. So what should we try to do as being a human being, or being a human being first and then being a Muslim later? What should we try to do we should uplift ourselves academically in terms of character, in terms of behavior, in terms of other aspects, so that only then we will be revered in the society. So as now, coming to the other aspect, as we know that there is a very famous quote regarding the human beings, that is, फरिश्ते से बेहतर है इंसान बनना, फरिश्ते से बेहतर है मगर इसमें लग भी है मेहनत ज्यादा. So what does it indicate? It indicates very clearly that we should first be good human beings, having good character, having good behavior. Only then, then it is up to us, then it's up to the fate, what can we be in the society. We can be a teacher, we can be a doctor, we can be a lawyer. Remember, all of these professions are the fruits of a teacher. It is the teacher who works hard day and night. Teacher is, I can say it very firmly, that teacher is the only human being on earth who has not even an iota. Iota means very small, negligible, del x. In physics it is del x. Who has not an iota of jealous. Jealous, aap samajhte ho? Kisko kehte hain? जलस किसको कहते हैं? कहते हैं जीत को कहते हैं. आपने देखा होगा कि अगर बड़ी बार आसन ना एम इसी माए कम अक मोल मोल कम तो माज ठीक ये ब्रोट क्या वादा ये ब्रो कुन लाइफ गुजरान सपोज गा डाक्टर ठीक बैंक सपोज बना टीचर या प्रोफेशन पे लास्ट पे अक्स वा दे सी चादर इन टर्म्स ऑफ इनकम यानी अगर अकिस बस इनकम थोड़ा ज्यादा नेचुरली जीत वा बट टीचर इज द ओनली ह्यूमन बीइंग हू डज नॉट हैव ए बिट ऑफ जेलस आर बायस इन हिज माइंड एंड हार्ट. ए टीचर ऑलवेज विशेस दैट हिज स्टूडेंट शुड बी फार अहेड देन हिम. तुम आप टीचर रोजान टीचर मगर यह बना डॉक्टर इंजीनियर त लायर त प्रोफेसर त साइंटिस्ट तम तो प्रोफेशनल दुनिया मज सारी फ्रूट कम सी इट इज द हार्ड वर्क ऑफ बात समझ आ रही है. सो इट कैन बी वेरी वेल सेड दैट टीचर इज द ओनली ह्यूमन बीइंग ओनली आई रिपीट इट्स नॉट मुफ्ती आर एनी मौलवी साहब आर एनी अदर बॉडी. टीचर इज द ओनली पर्सन ऑन अर्थ हु डज नॉट हैव ए बिट ऑफ जेलस ए बिट ऑफ मेलाइस ए बिट ऑफ फिल्थ इन हिज माइंड एंड हार्ट फॉर द सोसाइटी फॉर द स्टूडेंट प्रोवाइडेड ही इज अ टीचर इन द रियल सेंस. Tutoring is not teaching. I repeat, as a student going to a tuition center or coaching center does not mean that all the persons who are teaching here are teachers. A term teacher is a concrete term. It is something entirely different from tutoring. Anybody who can teach is not a teacher. So we should get the term very clearly that to be a teacher is not easy, because this job was given to, if it had been an easy job, then it would not have been given to Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Because Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the last messenger of Allah, was sent on earth as Muallim. It has been written in the Quran, Muallim. He was sent on the earth as a messenger of peace, as a messenger of to separate peace, to separate brotherhood, for universal brotherhood. That's why he, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, peace be upon him, is referred as Rahmatullil Alameen. So we teachers are on the same track. We are trying to do the justice, but how successful we are, it's up to Almighty Allah, and students are the best judges of the teachers. Now as students, what you have to do, you do have to own your responsibilities. In school system, the students are usually bound. Once a student is up to 10th standard, the students remain bound. But now you, for 10th class students, I would like to say that after this, after 2 months, they will be in some other atmosphere. They will be in higher secondary institutes, where you will get a degree of freedom. You will get a later, greater degree of freedom, which was not prevalent here. So on that track, you should not get derailed. In the coming years, you will be in colleges, you will be in universities, you will be in the professional colleges. But one thing should be always borne in mind, that a student should not get derailed from his track. He should always remember his track. Only then he can reach to his destination. So, I, on the behalf of my staff, we entirely welcome you in this farewell party and we wish you best of luck for the upcoming board examinations. We wish you very good luck, that may you shine bright, may you touch the skies of progress, and may you brighten our institution. For my students, entire students of this institution, I would like to recall a quote. Phala phula rahe ya rab, phala phula rahe ya rab, chaman meri umedhu ka. Phala phula rahe ya rab, chaman meri umedhu ka. Jigar ka khoon de de kar, humne ye boote paale hain. Thank you.